Crash involving three cars sent multiple people to the hospital Saturday afternoon. Shelby County deputies say the crash happened just before 2 at Benson Pike and Elmberg Road. One person we know was flown to UK Hospital for treatment. Another 7 to 10 patients, we're told, were taken to area hospitals, but the extent of their injuries is not known this morning, and the cause of that wreck is still under investigation.